Gentleman from California, Mr. Swalwell, for the purpose of a unanimous request.
Mr. Speaker, I ask unanimous consent to bring up H.R. 1217, the bipartisan expanded background checks legislation to honor the memory of Miguel Angel Leon Bravo, a victim of gun violence who never received a moment of action on the House floor.
As previously announced, the unanimous consent request cannot be entertained.